and it's tamper proof. It's literally tamper proof. And the Domination card itself, honestly, looks like a PSA 10 to me. Like, the centering, there's no whiting,